He might have been Israel or maybe Nashville, Tennessee, but the book was tortured, troubled, and so exquisitely drawn. The artist must have worked as long as Karen has been ugly. It was $28. U.S. dollars with proceeds going to charity. And I'm looking at these novels, and I'm looking at the shelves, because there's dozens of these comics, dozens of these graphic novels, because there's dozens of these artists, dozens of these tortured artists, who sort of kind of make it in the graphic novel world. But if you walk down to the mission, past the chicken hawks and junkies, you'll find hundreds of these artists who will never ever make it, though it's hard to see the difference between the published and the losers, because every artist screaming, every artist fucking screaming, every artist wants to warn us of the evil that we do. They're all warning and they're screaming and they're bringing up the issues with their hip combo devices and their so unique techniques.